In this video, we will solve question 1, GATE 2021 physics. Let's get started. So we have to choose the graph that best describes the variation of dielectric constant with temperature in a ferroelectric material, and TC is the query temperature. So the concept in this question is, we know that query bias law. So it says that the susceptibility for a material is C over T minus TC, where C is a constant. And for T greater than TC, then that susceptibility becomes C over T, and we call them paramaterial. So in case of magnetic material, then we call it paramagnet. And in case of electric material, we call it para electric. And T is less than TC. When T is less than TC, we call it ferromagnetic material. In case of magnetic material, and in case of electric, we call it ferro electric. So like in case of ferromagnetic material, when T becomes greater than TC, then the ferromagnetic substance becomes paramagnetic. And similarly, in case of ferroelectric, when T is greater than TC, the ferroelectric substance will become paraelectric. We also know the relation that susceptibility, that is electrical susceptibility, plus 1 is equal to, and we can also say that xi e. So the graph for xi e, that is electrical susceptibility, will be same as epsilon r, that is dielectric constant. So if we draw epsilon r graph and temperature, and we will mark query temperature, that is TC. So above that, it will behave like paraelectric or paramagnetic. So the graph will be like this. Below TC, like below the query temperature, it will be, the graph will be like this. So if we choose the option, then which is the right option? The right option is A. So A is the correct answer.